My name is Anwi Kilgore. I'm from Virginia Beach, and I'm the owner of Wee Little Angels Child Care. A little about myself. I love, love, love my family. I'm a Christian, lesbian, feminist. I've been singing since childhood with my siblings and my mother. My dad cannot sing, but he's always been very supportive. I used to actually sing with Pharrell at Princess Anne High School. We did summer jazz, rock, improv also together. I was a vocal music performance and education major at ODU, and I was also fortunate enough to sing with the Virginia Opera when they toured doing Porgy and Bess. I'm also a singer with the local band CDiz. Music has always brought peace to my life. When I'm in a bad situation, I can find a song that could take me out of it, or if I couldn't find a song, I'm able to write something that could get those feelings under control. The reason I want to share this gift is when I sing at my services at New Genesis Baptist Church, people often come up to me afterwards and they say they heard something in the song that can help carry them through the week. I know sometimes the word doesn't always reach people, but there's something in the music that can. So I feel like my purpose is to share that joy of music with others, no matter their race, what God they serve, who they love. You can always find some joy in music.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not thy compassions. They fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness.
That I